No more resets. Alright, that's it. No more resets. This is it. You have to make a count. Right, that was really good. In fact, that was a new PB, so. Didn't get hit once. Kept a consistent flow of reserves. Yeah. See how Tiny Temple goes. Thank you. That was, I guess, okay. I got hit once. No, was it twice or once there? Oh, that's like the main thing that's keeping me down in these runs, is just getting fucking hit all the time. Hopefully ruins will be okay. Usually I do pretty well in ruins. Hell yeah! 155 on ruins. Ooh yeah. Penguin, the retarded penguin. Let's go. probably cost him 3 seconds. Now, still a new PB, even though I got hit once. Alright, I'll take it. You joking? How's that a PB? Holy crap. Even though it hit multiple times and fell multiple times, that's a PB. Sure. Sure. side sending that gate once, the rest of it was fine. Still a PB somehow. I don't know. I wasn't that good, to be honest. Besides the second lap, holy crap, I held that fire for so long. So that's crash. There's a leaf stuck to my shoe. There we go. Are you serious? What an embarrassment of a time. It's gonna be easy to beat at least. Skyway. Hot air. Yes. I like hot air. Hot air balloon. I think I fell once, if I remember. 2 minutes, it seems fine. Where's tubes? Okay. Oh my god, that was an amazing Sewer Speedway. Fuck. 2 minutes and 4 seconds. Damn. Fuck. So, like, I was right about how you go up on the upper level, you, and then you go down. Alright.
Babu, Babu's Pyramid. Babu, Babu. I am Babu, Babu. Babu, Babu.
Mystery Cave is next. Okay, no, I'm just gonna show this out. Okay.
To Papu Papu's Pyramid.
Thank you. 2 minutes. I guess that's okay considering I fell once. Ooh. That was a good Cortex Castle, if I say so myself.
Yeah!
hard to say with the tiny arena. This is a 2 minute track, so it won't be too bad. speechless. Damn.
Damn, son. Too busy thinking about shit.
My worst enemy, Blizzard Buff. This is where the run dies. This is where runs go to die. It was fine. Could have been worse, especially if I fell. Oh well. Coco Park. Wow, this map is hard. I don't think I can do this, guys. You're a penguin, yeah, one. Inferno Island and Meteor Gorge, two of my favorite and best tracks. Oh my gosh, that's my best time ever on Meteor Gorge. Oh my. Oof. That got me fucking pumped, dude. Alright, assembly lane. I'm average at this, but I feel like I know what to do. I'll probably get a 3 minute here. Most likely. Hyperspaceway. This will probably be a 1-9. Oh. It's for first run, it's fine. Whatever.
Thank you.
I'm happy with. Alright. I'm happy with that. Let's see. Real time was 1 hour, 25 minutes, 36 seconds. Man, I'm pretty happy with that. I'm happy to upload that. So, let's see, let's go over what I did. Android Alley was pretty good, actually. Got a good boost off. Tiny Temple could have been better, same as Thunderstruck. Ruins was decent. Jungle Boogie, even though I got hit twice, I got a PB. Deep Sea Driving was shit, even though I got a PB, it says. Out of Time was bad because I hit the fence once and I wanted to quit. Electron Avenue, I almost wanted to quit on this as well because I fell, but I kept going. Polar Pass, it was okay. Engine Labs, alright. Hot Air Skyway, decent. Decent. Really good. I'd say decent. Bad, in my opinion. A really good Sewer Speedway. Mystery Caves was decent. Papu's Pyramid could have been better, because I fell once. Cortex Castle, pretty damn good. Tiny Arena, average. Crash Cove could be better. Tiger Temple, not too bad. I could have actually thrown the bottle on the third lap, but I threw it behind me instead, like an idiot. Blizzard Buff, I could have gotten the jumps more if I had enough boosts, but I'm too scared to really do it too yet, since I fucking hate that map. Coco Park, pretty easy. Inferno Island, easy peasy. Meteor Gorge, my best Meteor Gorge ever, considering that's my best map. Assembly Lane, wasn't actually too bad. Harper Spaceway, yeah, I'd say that's pretty good, besides I think getting hit once, maybe. But besides that, like in general, it was a really good run. 1 hour, 7 minutes, and 37 seconds for game time, and then for real time, 1 hour, 26, 11. Right, so that's gonna be the run, guys.